They are needing CPR right now. No pulse, no breathing.
The 911 call came from a store manager at the High Ridge Walmart Wednesday afternoon. In this surveillance footage, you can see the panicked mother of the infant trying to get her child to respond. 17-year-old Abby Snodgrass just happened to be shopping nearby.
And I just ran over there.
Abby, in the blue shirt, pushes through the crowd surrounding the infant.
She did not look like a normal baby would. She did not look alive. Once I saw that no one was pretty much doing anything, I asked if anyone knew CPR.
It turns out Abby had learned CPR.
It was just a couple months ago in my health class.
In the fall of 2013, we started teaching every semester all of the high school kids through the Hillsborough School District CPR.
Abby says this test was greater than any she's faced in the classroom.
I was terrified. I remember thinking, as I'm doing the compressions, what if this doesn't work? But then I had to push it out of my mind.
The young lady is a remarkable individual.
Fire Chief Mike Arnhart responded to the call and says had it not been for Abby's bravery, the infant may not have survived.
The seconds count. In this particular case here, this young lady stepped right up to it. Her training kicked in and she did exactly what she was trained to do.
And Abby's health teacher says the young lady is a perfect example for the other kids in her school.
Now I think they're all thinking, wow, you know, maybe